to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my.
Good morning, mga kapatid. Forgive me, my dear Lola. I'm not really well. May ano ko, sore throat at sinisipon. I think nakuha ko to kasi si Baby Luna, recently, she is had a running nose. Obviously, as a mother, ayaw ko kasing ginagamitan siya ng pump. Ayun, naubo pa rin. As a, kawawa naman, oy. As a mother, you don't want, ano, use things as much as possible. Do it as a, huwag kayo mandiri, ha? Kasi gawa ko talaga itong ever since sa panganay ko nung baby sila. Pag sila sinisipon, guys, kasi hindi siya marunong suminga. So, ang ginagawa ko, imbis na gamit ako sila ng pump, sinisip-sip ko yung ilong nila talaga. I think kaya ako na karoon ng viral infection or whatever you can call that. Nandahil doon. But the main thing about it, my baby, wala na siyang stuffy nose, konting ubo na lang. So, kahit ma-unwell si mami, okay lang. Basta ang baby, it's well. Yun ang importante. Kaya, yan. Ano, mahapdiin na lang muna ako, guys. Nahihirapan akong lumunon. And then, yung sipon ko talaga as in tubig. The good thing, kaya naman natin isi ngayon, hindi katulog ng mga baby talaga. So, ayun siya. Yan, konting vlog lang. And then, stay tuned on the... Meron akong stretch mark challenge na inaccept ko yung challenge ni Ellen Elion na TV channel. So, yun, i-upload ko yun, guys. So, stay tuned. Don't judge me, please. I'm proud to show you. Kasi I'm a mother of 5, age of 21 years old, 19 and 9 years old, 7 and 7 months old. So, I'm proud to show you, guys. And then, sana ma-inspire kayo namin with Ilyona TV and show up. Be proud. Don't be ashamed about it because it's a blessing. Some people, some women are lucky they don't have, but be proud. Don't be ashamed. Okay? Have a blessed day again, everyone. Tali ko na yung buko kasi hindi ako pwede magganito at nananabunot si baby. Kailangan to parating nakataas ng ganon. Bye-bye. Kain tayo, guys, ng crispy pata na slightly sudog. Kain tayo. Pinakuluan ko to, guys, kahapon ng 5 oras. And then, after that, pinalamig ko. Nilagay ko sa fridge. Tapos, nag-steam lang ako ng to. Nilagyan ko lang ng chili. As you can hear in my voice, I'm not that well. Pero, kailangan natin kumain. So, kain tayo. Sa mga bata.
Hi, guys! I just finished school. I'm so scared. Yes. Can you please hit the subscribe button and also one like, one prayer for mommy.
Aww, thank you po. Yan ang itsura ng lola niyo. Just pushing myself. Ito yung pagsingahan ko.
Sorry, I accidentally started to use the iPad. Might need to put your thing back on there because there was something on there.
It's okay, use it.
But I'm sure.
Just do this. That's pangit. Looking after baby Luna. Ay, naku, Lord. Ano to, guys? Yung sa sambal. Ang tanda. Do you want a ketchup, guys? I really like this. Parang siyang puso ng saging, pero hindi.
Actually, I'm gonna use ketchup.
That's for and taste. Antichoke. Di ba parang siyang puso ng saging, guys? Pero hindi. Kayo ketchup, bebe? Kain tayo ng ano? Mm-hmm. Sakit sa paglunod. Para kang ano, parang sugot yung lalamunan mo. Kaya masarap kumain ng maanghang. Tsaka maasim. Hahagod talaga siya, guys. O, diba? Sino makakapagsabing nilalagnat ako niyan? Diba? Naririnig nyo ang datong. Sino makakapagsabing may sakit ako niyan? Kung lumamon ako, wag ka. Yummy. How's your food, baby boy? Sali natin si Thomas drying.
If you're wondering, I need 5 now. That
is year 2. My baby boy is year 5.
Growing so quickly.
Mm-hmm. His titty growing so quickly.
Ma!
I'm just kidding. Ayaw niya sinasabi ko yun. Pero alam niya, lambing ko lang yun, guys. Ang sarap. Ang sarap niya. Tinakuluan ko lang ito sa asin and pepper. Nothing, guys. Ooh, tender. Kita niyo yun. Tender ang unit. Hi, Gab. Hello. Iyapot mo nila. Yung support?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, please. Tender, oh. Wait. Bah! Gab! It's hot, baby. Kaya natin siya bigyan. Mas mainit. Sisubo lang kasi yan, eh. Crispy, crispy, and tender, tender yun, guys, oh. Woo! Ang init, init pa. Kain na lang tayo, ha? Halata ba may sakit yan, guys? Wala mo na magas.
It's been on a ultra rare.